In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove objects from a moving shot and how to remove the background and replace with a green screen in a few seconds using an AI tool, Hitpow Video Object Remover, which comes from a company called Hitpow. It is a company that is specialized in AI and it provides effective tools for everyone. This AI tool can save you so much time, money and efforts. So let's see how to use this AI tool and what it can do. Alright, so this is the clean and simple user interface of this software, Hitpow Video Object Remover. And as you can see, we have two different AI models. The first one is AI Object Removal and the second one is AI Background Removal. So if you want to remove something from your video clip, you can use this AI Object Removal, or if you want to remove the background, then you can use this AI Background Removal. So it's very simple to use. You can simply drag and drop your video clip on these AI model and good to go. But let me show you the another way. You can simply click on the AI model. So in this case, I want to use this a video clip. Click on open. And as you can see, we have an unwanted object in the scene and I want to remove this object. You can see this is the video clip. It's very simple to use. You can simply create a mask around the object just like that. And then you can adjust the selection. Simply click on this adjust selection and here we have the automatic selection. If you satisfied with this, you can leave it as it is, or if you want to change something, you can simply select the paint option. You can increase or decrease the brush size and you can paint manually on the object, or simply we have the erase option as well. So if you want to remove or erase something, you can simply adjust the brush size and erase that area. And once you have done, click on finish and then you can take a preview of the AI tool. You can simply click on the preview button and this is the result. You can simply check it out. It's working perfectly, as you can see. Now you can export the video, but let me show you one thing. Here we have the setting button. You can simply click on the setting and select your favorite format. So in this case, I want to use this MP4. If you want, then you can use this MOV, AVI, MKV. But MP4 is very popular, so select the MP4. And you can select the location. And once you have done this, you can simply click on the export. It's done. Now you can click on open the file. And here is the file. You can simply double click on that and take a preview. So it's looking absolutely perfect. And you have done this task within a minute. And then now let's try the another AI model. Just go to home. And this is the another AI model, which is the AI background removal. So the use of this AI model is absolutely easy. So you can click on this AI background removal button, select that type of video clip. So in this case, I want to use this one. Click on open. And this is the video clip, as you can see. And I want to remove the background and apply a different background, such as green screen or transparent background or any other background as well. So it's very simple. As you can see here, we have some option. First of all, let's click on the preview button. And here is the result. You can see there is no background in it. Now you can export the video on a transparent background, or you can also apply a green screen as a background and remove the green screen in any video editing software and apply any different background, whatever you want. And you can also apply the background inside of this AI tool. You can simply select the background fill option and here you can select the background whatever you want. You can also use simple plain color. All right, or there is one more feature here. You can simply click on the upload button and upload an image whatever you want, just like that. And then you can export the video, but I want to export this video on a green screen. So select the green screen and click on export. It will process the video. And here is the result. As you can see, we have done the rotoscopy task within a minute. So this AI powered HitPower video object remover is absolutely fantastic. And finally, I have to say it is very easy to use and it is extremely useful for low budget filmmakers, bloggers and video creators. All the links are given in the description box below. Just go to the link and try it out. I hope this video will be informative. My name is Vikash and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.